Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Siamo. My name is Kadianto. You can call me Ian.
This is the story of my journey as a volunteer for the Indonesian Red Cross. Born and raised in a village in Cilacap district, I am 34 years old. The formal education that I have completed, elementary school graduated in 1997, junior high school graduated in 2000, and vocational high school graduated in 2007. For the first time, I feel like I was a victim of the principal assignment, but in the end, I fell in love. 2014 was the beginning of my joining as a volunteer for the Indonesian Red Cross, becoming a coach of the Youth Red Cross at a vocational high school in Sidoarjo, Cilacap. Accompanying member of the Wira Youth Red Cross in the 2014 and 2016 Jumbara activities of the Indonesian Red Cross at the Cilacap Agency level has become my own profession and experience that make me even more interested and serious to dedicate myself to the Indonesian Red Cross organization. With very minimal knowledge about Youth Red Cross coaching, when I become a coach, I carried out teenager Red Cross coaching activities with an open-hearted approach. It was hoped that the Youth Red Cross member would feel happy, challenged, and proud, so that they could attract sudden to join the Youth Red Cross that time. Organization for me is necessity and has become an addiction that has nurtured me personally until now, because I believe that anyone can be a leader, but only those who continue training themselves that have a leadership soul. And I believe what I do will be very useful in my life and those around me. At the end of 2017, I was given the opportunity to take part in the Jumbara activity and the volunteer work meeting at the Central Java Province level. This is an honor to be able to meet and stay in touch with volunteer friends in Central Java, as well as a trigger to accumulate soul and confidence as a volunteer. And there I realized myself about my abilities. My knowledge was still far below average. With all the limitation shortcomings that I have, it make my curiosity and curiosity even bigger, so that I continue to find out what I don't know. In 2019, I was trusted as a member of the Youth Generation Development Sector at the Indonesian Red Cross District. As an effort to develop my capacity, I participate in several activities. Training of trainer for facilitator of the 2018 Youth Red Cross Coaching in Cilacap Regency. First eye training at the Indonesian Red Cross Central Java 2019. Regular meeting of volunteer at the Indonesian Red Cross Cilacap Regency. Assigned activities that I have carried out include facilitator of Youth Red Cross development in several schools, evaluator of Jumbara activities in Banyumas, Pekalongan, and Kebumen, cataract operation committee and giving free classes, landslide disaster management in Karangbusung, Cilacap, COVID-19 disinfectant sprayer team. Human resources is the heart and soul of an organization. Meeting and activity is his breath and his life. Likewise with the Indonesian Red Cross volunteer. Volunteers are the heart and soul of the Indonesian Red Cross organization, which must continue to be kept in order to keep beating and to keep moving with zeal in humanitarian tasks. Manage through capacity building activities that are gradual, sustainable, structured, and measurable. Volunteers are like soldiers, those who are always ready to carry out humanitarian tasks in any condition and anywhere. So they need to be equipped with a lot of knowledge, skill, and attitude in accordance with the times and need the support the assignment. Volunteers are like flowers that must be watered, fertilized, and cared for properly, so that when they bloom, they are able to give color and scan their honor. So volunteers need to get their own space for recognition from all parties in order to be able to make the Indonesian Red Cross proud. Other abilities passes, video audio editing, web application, public speaking, maggot black solar fly cultivation, facilitation and assistance for the development of rural area.
That's my story. Thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Siamo.